So let's solve sub question number 5. Two points given here are T and R. So the coordinates of T given are -3, 6, comma coordinates of R given are 9, -10. Let's begin with the solution. So let's say the coordinates for point T are x1, y1 and coordinates for point R are x2, y2. So let's compare it with the question. x1 becomes -3, y1 becomes 6, x2 becomes 9, y2 becomes -10. Since we need to find the distance between them, therefore by distance formula, d of t, r is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. Now let's substitute the values in the next step. Equal to square root of x2 kitna hai? 9 minus x1 kitna hai? -3. Yahi pe hum is box ko change kar dete hai. 9 minus into minus is plus 9 plus 3 the whole square plus y2 is -10 minus y1 kya hai? 6. So -10 minus 6 the whole square. Next step. Equal to square root of 9 plus 3, 12. So this is 12 square plus -10 minus 6. Minus into minus plus 10 plus 6, 16. Sign of the greater number. 10 bada hai. Sign kya hai? Minus hai. So this is minus 16. The whole square. Next step. D of t, r is equal to square root of 12 square kitna hoga? 12 into 12. 144 plus -16 into -16, minus into minus, plus 16 into 16, 256. Great. So the distance of t, r is equal to square root of 144 plus 256. Ab bataiye 144 plus 256 kitna hoga? It's 400. So we have got this next step as equal to square root of 400. 400. Is it a perfect square? Socho. Yes, it is. And what is the square root of 400? It is 20. So we have got the distance of t, r as 20 units. Thank you.